way over there.
This
one?
Yeah.
So why are you welding it now?
Because we didn't weld it before. We think that there was going to bundle it.
Oh yeah, they bundled it down there. Look at that.
Now if you pass your hand, it's feeling flush. If you paint that, you wouldn't see it, but like that, you see it. That's what David put this in.
So they don't like it like that? Well, this?
That's what he saw.
What are we going to do about all these fucking lines in there?
That's all for one. Put my grinding there.
Yeah, it's not the first fucking day that we put Bondo on steel. I don't know what the issue is now.
That is what Bondo designed for.
Yeah.